My name's Keith Griffith. I'm an infection preventionist in Hannibal, Missouri. I have had clean needle sticks. I've been fortunate to not have had a contaminated needle stick, but the clean needle sticks are just as scary. You realize how close you come each time that you use a device to having one of those catastrophic events if you truly had a conversion.